again, boys and girls. I'm going to start the part two antonym lesson with a huge gorilla who looks like King Kong. Here is the front of the gorilla. What word is the opposite of front? Back. Correct. Back is the opposite of front. On the other antonyms, we will say the words together, then clap, snap our fingers, or stomp our feet when we spell a word. The physical movements will help you retain the information and provide some exercise for your body. Boys and girls, this is a white pelican. Clap white with me. W-H-I-T-E. The opposite is black. B-L-A-C-K. Great job. Are you ready for the next antonym? Here we go. We're going to snap. Boy. B-O-Y. The opposite is girl. G-I-R-L. The word is short. Short fur. Let's stomp our feet on short. S-H-O-R-T. And the opposite is long. Let's stomp our feet. L-O-N-G. The next antonym is rough. R-O-U-G-H. And what is the opposite of rough? Smooth, yes! S-M-O-O-T-H. Woman. W-O-M-A-N. Opposite, man. M-A-N. Good job, boys and girls. Now practice this lesson without me. Turn the sound down so you can't hear me and do it by yourself. Be happy and have fun while you're learning.